Live standings. If this result holds, Philadelphia Union will be back in first place. You know, red card. I've never seen that.